Enough advertisement. Maybe someone can spam the YouTube channel, but please only someone who don't get time out by the bot. We have a fucking YouTube channel now. But you know what, guys? I'm gonna take the easy way here. Just wait a moment. There. Whoa, that was close. Thank you, Miss Red. We have a YouTube channel now. All my fucking broadcasts are getting archived there. Please give me a little time. It's really much work to cut them and stuff. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel, and like I said, if we hit the 2000 subscriber mark, I'm gonna add homemade sex videos of my girlfriend and mine. No! Kidding! Not at the 2000, at 200,000 subscribers. 200,000 subscribers. Then you get the videos. Because we will never get so many at YouTube. I'm so evil. That's false advertisement. Oh shit. Concentrate, Michael. Tomorrow on YouTube there are 200,000 subscribers. I know it. Because all make fake... Oh, great. Shut up. Because all make fake accounts. Come on. Oh shit. What the hell? That was more luck than brains again. Oh, I want to do it without E. Yes.
It was just a joke. You won't see any amateur videos of me and my girlfriend.
Oh, good night, Nuvi. I mean, the YouTube channel is just for backupping reasons. It's just for backupping reasons. If you are on the internet somewhere and want to see something, the YouTube channel is there. Because the JTV clip section is a really mess without playlists. And it's only for... I mean... The original idea was only for backupping reasons. If JTV doesn't exist in 20 years anymore... Okay, maybe YouTube doesn't exist then either, but... I have 7 E's! I mean, come on, I have too many E's. Now I have 8. And it's really... But it takes a lot of time to add the playthroughs. So, yeah, don't expect to see all the playthroughs that I play at the next day at the YouTube channel. That's not possible. I will make 100 just to help you. Thank you! I really appreciate it. It's PC, it's emulator. Because it's much easier to broadcast. And because of the 50Hz problematic. But I'm not gonna say it again. So, but we make really good progress. I think Mega Man 4, we have Mega Man 4 through in, 15 minutes. Then we're gonna play Mega Man 5. The Mega Man count up is working good so far. I mean, I'm really satisfied with this run. The best run that I made today. I don't know, I just took the normal
I think it's the... I cannot...
Maybe chat can answer this question for you. With the aspect radio thing. He... Recommend... Oh, it's a hard word. He... Recommend?
Oh, I cannot say it. He said the emulator is good and I use it.
Recommended?
Oh, I don't know. It's a hard word for me now.
He recommended.
I cannot say it. Oh, this boss, you have to hit him at the exact spot.
Can be tricky.
Can. But if you're as pro as me, okay, I'm not pro, but it's not that hard. Ah, so much as if you're as pro as me.
Nah, come on, I have enough ease.
Yeah, thanks for the tip, but like I said, I want to play it with Mega Buster only. If it's not that stressful, and all the Mega Man games with Mega Buster where you can charge him are not that hard. With Mega Buster only. Woo!
Oh, finally, the bosses.
Yeah.
Look at this. This game kills you with ease. How many have I? 8. 8 ease. I mean, come on. I think I could play this game through if I really concentrate with 0 ease. Maybe I'm gonna die a few times, but
I think I will do a no E, no weapon playthrough sometime. No, I don't announce playthroughs because I still have to play so many games through that I started.
Rosenkreuz-Stilett is great. If you want to see Rosenkreuz-Stilett, it's a Mega Man fan game with underage girls, with underaged half-naked girls. Just go to the YouTube channel, there you can find it. My first playthrough of Rosenkreuz-Stilett. Thank you.
Oh, I'm getting my ass kicked by Drillman right now.
Ah, use the fucking E. I have enough.
Oh, Drillman is kicking my ass. Embarrassing.
Bam!
I think the hardest enemy is beaten. Oh, finally he used Time Stop. At the first fight he hasn't used it at all.
Time stop!
What? Okay, that was interesting.
Nah.
Ah, why do I screw it up? Ah, use an E. Okay. I'm not that satisfied with this now, but... I mean, it is a decent run. I was better when I played them before. Die. Oh. E was useless, but it's okay. Just wait a moment, dive man. No! I want to make you without getting hit! Please! Yes! Yeah, easiest boss of them all. If you do it right. Woohoo! If you do it like that, he does nothing, but you have to time it right. It's a timing thing to do him like that. You have to time the Mega Buster exactly, because if you hit him with the normal shot, I think he makes a special attack. He only cancels his special attack if you... I think, I don't remember it anymore. I only did him like that. Maybe I have to try it sometime. And he's not that hard too, as you can see. No, I wanted... Nah, I got screwed. Oh, Ringman. Ringman is fun. Because he kicks my ass right now. Okay, maybe not. Oh, he screwed me. Come on, I don't want to use an E. No! Oh, close one. Which one is left? Which one is left? Which one is left? Blah, blah, blah. I don't know it. I don't know it. I don't know it. It's... Ah, Pharaoh Man. Ah, great. Ah! Yeah, damn it. Next time I use the E.